I'm with my cameraman. I'm not gonna show my cameraman's face till, you know, way later. It's gonna be later on. I'm just hanging out, you know. We're just chilling, you know. Look at that. We got some of my buddies down here. Shout out to them, they're coming with us. We're gonna do some foolish stuff right now, you know. That is it, so you know, catch y'all later. Oh yeah, got recorded?
Yeah.
Yeah, so far, you know, we're just, you know, having a great time at Walmart. You know, we just saw some amazing people. You know, Tom, the cool guy right now. Okay. Okay.
Alright.
Yeah. So far, let's check the other sections. Caden.
Yep.
Oh, there's the Hot Wheels. There they all are. Oh. We're at the one of the best sections here. Gosh, miss getting those cars. And we got good classic right here. Lego, you know. The newer sets aren't my favorite. You go for the OG. You know? Right, Caden? Right, Derek? Check. So far, this is what we have. Look. We're just checking it out. Look at the Harry Potter sets. Look at the Ninjago sets. These Ninjago sets look like ass. I'm sorry. But it's, you know, I'm a big Ninjago person. Part of my childhood, but you know. We're just gonna keep moving forward, just gonna keep it cool, you know? So, you know, let's check, you know. Caden, let's see what we, you know, wanna get, right?
Yeah, let's go look at Hot Wheels, Nathan.
Yeah, you think we should get one?
If you want.
I don't have money with me, sorry.
No, you're good. Let's look at Hot Wheels, Nathan.
Fortnite! Oh. Oh, let's go for, you know, one of my fave. Oh.
Which one's your favorite, Nate?
I don't have a favorite. I haven't collected these in a while. I needed the newer condition one of this. So far, we're getting this so far. Because, you know, why not? There's, you know, the other things right here.
Whoa. Plus,
we got, you know, the character cars. You can see right here, you know. But let's go and see what else we will check out. Let's check all the other aisles, Caden.
Okay. Yeah, let's go get Derek.
Okay. Yeah, Derek, you know. Derek, what do you think? Where should we go to? Let's. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Haha. Haha, guys.
That boy way too geek. Derek, look at him, he's way too geek, bro. Nathan, be careful.
Yeah.
There's an employee over there.
That's it. It's not that, is it? But we're going to go to the desk. Let's go check the next thing, right?
Yeah, that was really goofy. That was funny and goofy. Yeah.
Let's go walk a bit down, because why not?
Okay.
But let's wait for Derek. Derek. Hold on. Why did you pick Derek?
I didn't pick anything.
Yeah. Or just be foolish. Yes, sir.
Foolish for real.
Yes, sir. Look, we have these weights. See if I can, let's look.
Oh shit, that's a 50 pound one too.
Yeah, let's test if we can lift more than that.
Oh, be careful.
I don't want to. Oh, yeah. Let's grab another one. Let's see if I can lift two.
That's actually 50 pounds, Nathan. You gotta be careful with that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Damn.
Be careful.
Yeah, don't drop it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Pump that shit.
Oh, yeah.
Knee off the molly.
Yeah. We're done with this section. Let's head on over to the next one, right, guys?
Yeah. Do you want me to cut? Or do you?
Cut the video.
I'm gonna cut the video, okay?
Okay. End recording.
What's up, guys? We're at the car wash now. We were earlier at Walmart. Sorry, it's just allergies going around. So, straight my cameraman's car. Look at that. I don't want to get damage your car, you know?
Yeah.
Spray above here. So far, the cleaning is doing pretty good so far. Is it mostly clean?
Yeah.
How much do I need to, do I need to spray more?
No, I think it's good.
Over here, I need to spray more, right? Oh, yeah, here. And then over here.
I think it's good, Nathan. I already got this side.
Time is running out. So that is it for the car wash part. We're going to go to the next part very soon. And just stay tuned. And don't skip this segment. Because, you know, my cameraman is doing an amazing job.
Thank you.
I hope you all like, you know, the trip. Sorry I couldn't, you know, do some more next stops or anything. I just wanted to hang out with, you know, my cameraman. I'm not showing my cameraman's face for a reason. It will not be revealed till later on. I'll explain later regarding this. So, hope you all like this video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share to your friends. And make sure Lambate High School got the spirit. Peace out.